Abby and Alex.
Hi.
And
hi,
Reichert.
Dan. Hi, this is Effie on PlayStation 4.
Oh,
it's a video game.
What's
that?
I love these colors.
Yeah, it's bright. I like the red foliage.
Yes.
Foliage.
Uh-huh. Yeah. No, you had it right the first time.
I always think back to that Simpsons and I can't remember which one was the correct one.
All the flowers.
Yeah, check this out. I got a surfboard.
Oh, it's also
Whoa,
your shield.
It's a hoverboard.
Yeah. So this is Effie. This is from InVerge Studios. This is a $20 PlayStation 4 game. And it is a 3D action-adventure game.
All right.
I would not call it strictly a platformer. It definitely has platform elements, although it's definitely got some, like, puzzle-solving Zelda, Beyond Good and Evil type stuff going on here. But yeah, this is kind of the big open world here, and I just beat the windmill city here. I made all these windmills start operating, and so now I'm kind of free to figure out where I'm going next. So,
where are you going next?
The world is our oyster, Alex Navarro.
Okay.
Let's see. That is an area there. That looks like a building, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's probably a temple of sorts.
Yeah.
Let's head that
there?
Way.
All right.
Can you grind with your skateboard?
I cannot grind. I have a few abilities I've
unlocked.
I can double jump.
Uh-huh.
First game ever to have that, actually.
Mm-hmm.
I have a dash.
Man, uh-huh. Your dude's so dense.
Yeah, he's a thick dude. Oh, yeah, so like an evil spell happened and it turned him into an old guy.
Oh, okay. He was a young guy, now he's an old guy.
Yeah, there's an evil witch that is cursing the land and our hero here.
The worst she could do is make someone a little bit older. He's still a
young dude. He seems very healthy.
He's in the peak of his life.
Yeah, he's not like a withered old horrible dude or anything.
No, dude, that guy looks like he could totally like head up a Dos Equis fucking ad campaign.
Totally.
Yes. Okay, so Woodborne. I have not been here. I don't know what that means. We'll see if this is a full temple here.
Yeah, tell me about the wood.
Who knows?
How's the wood?
The wood is born? Oh, this is a no-surf zone.
Oh, man.
No surfing in Woodborne.
So does that mean if you try to surf, they get mad, or does that mean you just can't at all?
I think the narrator will go, oh, Galland can't do that right now.
Oh.
Surfing is not a crime, bro.
Well, it depends. Galland, you don't know the rules of Woodborne.
Sword made from Woodborne.
Galland, that's me.
The thing
I've yet to see what Effie is.
Swords of steel.
So you don't know how the title plays into any of this yet?
Not at all. It's not the name of the witch. It's not the name of the land. It's not the name of my fella.
Is not like a princess you gotta save?
As soon as he smelled the place.
It's not like a Zelda thing?
I don't remember a princess being involved. I just remember getting older and evil being cursed upon the land.
Cool.
The same way he was happy in
what I'm about to say, I do not mean as an insult or meant to be derisive. I'm just gonna throw this out there.
I'm thrilled. Let's do it.
This game has the look of an ad for a mobile game that doesn't actually look anything like this.
You are 100% right, my friend.
It's something they made for like an episode of like NCIS to like because there's a gamer villain or something and he plays this.
Totally.
Yeah.
Like this is how they get you to play their fucking Clash of Clans knockoff that doesn't look anything like this.
Yeah, it's really just this like deck building free to play thing or whatever. And
yes.
This is the commercial. Okay.
And
yeah.
I don't mean that as like an insult. It's just the first thing that popped in my head when I saw your square little face.
Yeah, and the icon on the App Store would just be that head but screaming.
Yes,
and
exactly.
Kind of 100%. Yep. Okay. I think we're all on the same page here.
All right.
Now he could throw his mighty shield like a discus.
Neato.
I want to do that.
I got a boomerang now.
Whoa. Oh,
slows
who
down.
Are these?
These are little weird goblin things. They're evil.
Oh, that sucks.
Okay.
Wow. This is very Mario Odyssey hat toss.
Oh yeah, yeah. I didn't think about that.
Not
yeah, but
hat.
You can't surf on
at
a
that
hat.
Moment,
that's true.
You can use it as a platform.
That's true. You can jump and do that sweet thing. Man, I gotta play Odyssey again.
What are these things you're collecting?
Okay, so I leveled up. So you see that bar up there? I got the white health bar.
There are like 3 bars, but yes.
Okay, sorry. The white health bar, the blue like, hey, I'm doing stuff bar. So
like your stamina bar or whatever.
Yeah. So like if I take a hit here or whatever, that's my like shield juice.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. That recharges.
Yes, it does.
Oh, I see.
That recharges on its own. I already forgot the boomerang input. Okay, so that's square. So I got square and triangle, light and heavy attacks. But the one at the top left is like an experience bar.
Okay.
And so when I level up with that, that will extend both of those white and blue bars. So I will have more health and more do stuff juice.
That's a sentence.
Yep.
Oh, boy.
Is this usually how the fights go?
Yeah, so here's the thing.
Different wave of...
Well, I think this is just kind of teaching me the boomerang stuff, but it's really not that different than... kind of how this works. Like, it's open areas for these temples and stuff with enemies around, so it's less wavy, but there's not a lot of strategy to the fighting. It is a lot of Dynasty Warriors mashing square and triangle type stuff.
More beat 'em up than anything else.
Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty simple. Like, getting this boomerang thing helps, I guess. There are some bosses that will, like, telegraph attacks, and I can, like, dash out of the way of them. The platforming stuff, now that I have the double jump and the dash, it opens it up to, you know, long range stuff. These dudes only take heavy attacks to hurt.
Valid would have to try something strong.
Yeah, the narrator says that every single time you try to use a light attack against
him. Okay.
Yeah. Try to get past
this. Just a reminder, this is how you beat this guy, in case you forgot.
Yeah, yeah, hit triangle, dipshit. So we'll see if we get past this, if we can get to some platforming and puzzle solving stuff. There's not a lot going on in this game.
Okay.
I will say it's totally serviceable. Mm-hmm. I like jumping on stuff. I like fighting stuff.
Back of the box quote.
I've always said this about you.
Yes. I like moving around a 3D world and collecting things. These are all things that have captured my imagination
for decades.
This really
sounds like the game for you, man.
Yeah. Yeah. At the same time, I'd probably... Now I'm just thinking about Mario Odyssey after you mentioned that. Oh, turns out that's probably a lot better than this game.
Never mention a better game during a quick look for another game.
Yeah, I'm just going to want to play that game. Yeah.
Because unfortunately, that's now all Dan will think about.
Yeah. Man, that hat had eyeballs.
Yep.
Yeah, you could be a frog.
Yep.
You could be a lot of things.
Or
like
food.
You could be letters. You could jump a rope.
Wow, yeah, the letters.
There's a volleyball game in it.
Could be a little tank.
You could. You could be a fun tank. You could be electricity itself.
You could be that bird with the nose.
Fireballs. You could be goddamn Bowser. Bowser got a mustache. And it played a cool song with lyrics.
Could you be Peach? I forget.
I don't think you're ever Peach.
I guess she had her own Cappy. Spoiler alert.
Oh, yeah. Jesus. Man, that's a major in-game spoiler.
I don't care. Whatever.
For this game with little to no narrative that came out 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Or a year and a half ago.
People are going to get so mad on this quick look that we're spoiling Mario Odyssey.
Yes. That part's cool.
Completely unrelated game.
She travels the world at the end with her cap. It's fun. Yeah.
All right. Go inside. Go do some platforming.
All right.
Is there still a dude left? Or are you waiting on?
Let's see.
At that moment.
So this is my, look around. Let me know if there's enemies or something around. Looks like there's nothing of interest around here, and I can't surf. We'll go this way.
Do you find the narrator charming? Are you charmed by it?
It's used a lot for kind of like boring housekeeping type stuff.
Okay.
So it's like, okay, yeah, it's telling me.
So what you're saying is you haven't really been paying that much attention.
I mean, I hear the words he's saying. They go into my ears and that talks to my brain. So I guess it's working in some way. I don't know where that sign was pointing towards.
Uh-oh.
Or if it's still just trying to teach me about boomerang stuff. Looks like this is like a spooky theme area.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It does seem mildly haunted.
Creepy town.
Yeah, creepy town.
But like whimsically haunted.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen fog like this, where it's just really low to the ground?
Yeah, it's awesome. In San Francisco, when I lived there, it was sweet. I remember there was a Halloween. There was a Halloween. It was super spooky. And I went to the grocery store that night, and it was just crazy low fog everywhere. And it was like this, and you could barely even see the streetlights.
So cool.
Was there jaunty Danny Elfman music playing behind it?
There was not. I should have got my Spotify out. Okay, I need keys.
All right.
There's a key in that house.
Around square.
There's a key in that house.
Okay.
All right. I guess we're looking for keys in a house.
How do you get in the houses?
That's a good question. There hasn't been a lot of that so far.
Go through the chimney like Sandy Claus?
Oh, if I could do that, that'd be fun. I just finished reading The Picture of Dorian Gray, and there's a lot of spooky late night going around London looking for opium den type stuff in that. Mm. And late 1800 London seemed like a interesting location for fog and cool spooky nighttime stuff.
Yeah,
like
it gets real foggy there.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy the book?
I did. I thought it was very good.
I started it. I need to finish it. I never did.
There's a lot of old-timey language in it, and I had to use my Kindle's "Hey, what does this word mean?" feature a lot, but I learned some words.
Do you remember any of them?
Wan, W-A-N.
Oh, yeah.
And
use it in context.
It's like pale. Oh, it's like the wan woman came down daintily or
like
something.
Sort of pale and vaguely sickly looking.
Exactly,
yes,
yeah.
Yes, yes, yes.
Pathos means sad.
Yep. Oh, yeah, pathos.
Pathos means sad, yeah. They use that a lot.
I think that house was open, the one behind you.
This one here?
To your right.
Okay.
And then it was like the other side.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, look at this. Okay, man, look at this.
Or no, I guess that's all.
Wait,
there's a chest.
Oh, that's the thing.
There could be a key in there.
Oh.
This is how you open chests?
Yep. Got a little God of War minigame.
Had found
a relic.
Okay.
All right. That's
Do you ever read these?
Nah.
Okay.
I can tell you're really invested
in this
game.
Too busy reading books.
Yeah. That's the thing. I'm reading real literature. Sorry.
Yes.
Oscar Wilde didn't write this.
Imagine if he did, though.
That'd be a much different game, probably. I don't know where the fuck I'm going here.
All right.
I'm just kind of wandering around
That's
this town.
Look around.
All right.
Is this how the puzzles usually are? Of sort of like,
no,
you find a thing?
The windmill town was a much more, like, there's a lot more platforming going on and timing-based puzzles and things like that. This just
oh,
seems...
Oh, there we go.
Oh, okay. Well, that's downstairs. So we'll check that out.
Yes. That, feels
that seems important.
Sorry. I can't see a floaty rotating thing in a 3D platformer and not go after it. So
understand.
Oh, here we go. Now we got stuff. Here. Now we're talking.
Uh-oh. Sounds like something's breaking.
What is that?
This is like a Tremors situation.
Let's hope. Well, if it was Tremors 2, we'd see him because they'd be above ground. So it could be a Tremors 1 situation.
I consider Tremors 2 non-canon.
I have seen Tremors 2 probably 4 times more than I've seen the first one.
That's a real shame.
It is. I know the first one's a better movie, but Tremors 2 was always on cable when I was growing up.
One might say the first one is the only good Tremors movie.
Three just had Michael Gross, right?
I think all of them had Michael Gross. He's like the only actor that's in all of them.
Yeah, I think Fred Ward was in 1 and 2. And he was also Joe Dirt's dad, by the way.
Yeah, no, I believe me, I remember. And, you think I would forget something like that?
No. Alex, I would trust you to know that.
Yeah, okay,
sure.
Come on.
Tremors 2 was always on cable, and when I was getting ready and eating breakfast in the morning every day in junior high, I would just sit down and watch a good chunk of Tremors 2. So I've probably seen Tremors 2 like 10 times. I've seen Tremors 1 maybe twice. Tremors 1 is better.
You know what's really weird?
What?
Is that Tremors 1 is also always on cable, so you actually did have a choice in this.
I only saw Tremors 2 on cable.
Oh, that's a shame.
I don't know if I've ever seen all of Tremors 3. They made a TV series.
There's like 6
point,
of them,
they?
Dude.
Ooh.
Ooh, what's this? Oh!
You
maybe
open
that opens
some
up
some sort of. Are you?
Oh, the tomb.
Oh, okay.
You turned on a fire switch.
Okay, that's probably good.
Maybe there's more of them.
I don't know how I extinguish these thorny things. These boxes give you experience. I was ignoring those for a while because I thought it just recharged your do stuff juice, but it actually levels you up.
You really
so
have to stop saying that.
Look,
it's very important to me. In my life, that you never say that to
Alex,
me again.
I'm a student of the game, and that is the official term for
really
do stuff juice.
I hate it so much.
I'm on board with it. Give me a glass of that.
There's
juice.
That big switch on the floor. Is that something you can?
Let's see if I can stand on that. Abby, let's have a pack starting with this quick look.
Okay.
Whenever there's like a recharging mana bar
recharge
type thing,
juice.
It's do stuff juice.
Okay, do stuff juice
just for Alex.
I quit.
All right.
This is the last
any
quick
game
look
we're
I
quick
ever
looking
appear on.
I'll be sure to still send you all of our videos so you're caught up.
Yeah.
What's
yeah
up with the roots?
It's ooh,
can you grab that meat from the
cartoon
ceiling?
Meat? I love cartoon meat.
You don't even need it.
No, it just looks good. All right. What the fuck does it want?
I don't know what it wants.
Can you do stuff at the base of the?
Can you like
meat?
Do like a? You can't do any like butt stomp jump or anything on that
no,
switch, right?
No, I got a double jump and a dash.
Can't open the door.
No, it doesn't seem to be. That's the thing. The puzzles in this game are. They are sometimes clever-ish, but they are more frequently than not just like, what am I supposed to be doing
just
here?
So much faint praise
yeah,
being
I mean,
damned with
yeah
here.
I don't hate this game. I also don't want to give it too much praise.
Yeah.
So I kind of want to just give it what it is.
I mean, you've been playing this for a little while.
Yeah,
so
I've played hours of this.
This isn't just like, you know, you jump in and be like, I don't like this. Like, you gave it some time.
Yeah, I played 2 full, like, temple things. I got a lot of upgrades and stuff. Looks like it should be a thing, right?
It really does. And
can you
no
pick something up?
No, there's no
pickup.
Can
you boomerang while you're on it?
I could.
Can you boomerang the plant?
Maybe the meat?
The plant? Ooh, I could try the plant. Let's see.
Yeah, can you boomerang the meat?
I feel like the meat is just a background thing, but it's worth a
right
shot.
It really
it
does
glow.
It looks like food, but it is maybe not actually food.
Oh, I can't jump when that thing's charged.
Oh.
Okay, so that takes that possibility
yeah
out.
Yeah, I think that's not
okay
it.
Okay, boomerang
right
the plant.
It really feels like it thinks there's an enemy you haven't killed or something.
Yeah, it's playing the things are scary music.
Maybe try going back upstairs. Maybe something spawned upstairs.
I can't.
That is the upstairs.
Oh, that's the only way?
Yes.
To my knowledge.
Oh.
Well,
this is,
Well, the music gave up before you did.
All right. Does it want to get the... Wait. Wait, that's
we
a switch.
Did it.
Is there another one over here?
Could be.
Is there anything on top of the old barrels?
Let's see. No,
behind
sure doesn't
you
look like
the
it.
One?
Oh,
sure
I see
doesn't
a chandelier
look like it. Let's. We can try to get up here.
Doesn't really seem like there's anything up here.
No. Come on, we've all played a lot of games. We can figure this out.
Let me hit the switch again.
Nope.
Let's talk about Tremors some more.
Tremors is a good.
Tremors
movie
is a good movie.
The pole vaulting scene's great. Reba McEntire's
I
in it.
I watched it when I was real little, and I don't remember anything about it.
It's a cool concept.
So
the ending
it's
is
the
great.
The worms, right? Big old
yeah
worms.
Yeah.
Sandworms.
I think I always confused it with Dune because of the worms.
Oh yeah. I'm a sucker for any movie where there's a monster or a bad guy. Like, I always just wait to see how they die in the end. And I thought the Tremors thing was a clever bad guy dying
yeah
thing.
Yeah, no, it was a
spoiler
good ending
alert.
Yeah, oh, sorry. Yeah, they killed the Tremors.
Well,
but then
I
they come back.
They make 5 more movies, so they're
yeah
not that dead.
They grew legs.
Yeah.
What the fuck am I supposed to do
here? You know what?
Do you have any other moves?
No? Okay. Here's the full suite that I have right now. Boomerang.
Uh-huh.
Double jump. Uh-huh. I got a dash that I can do on the ground or the air or after a double jump. I've got the hold your shield up and hope it shows you something, but it never does. I've got surfing, but surfing's not allowed here. See?
Gallant couldn't.
Yeah, you
that.
Are in not surfing zone.
As you can see, this is pretty...
Some limited options.
Wait, why is it... Okay, normal controls.
Can you restart the checkpoint?
I just see continue. I could exit to menu, and that might bring me back. But
I feel like I'm with Alex where it thinks you have an enemy, and then it's just not there.
It seems like that might be the case. And this is the first, like... If this is a bug, which I can't confirm that right now, but that would be the first time I've seen a straight-up, like, game-breaking bug in this, which is not a good thing.
But it's also perfect that would happen just in time for the quick look.
Yeah, yes. Just like that brother's quick look.
Yeah.
Oh, you had a bug in that?
We had a glitch. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I stood on a giant lady's face.
Oh, okay.
And then kind of got stuck there.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's unfortunate. I think that might be kind of a telling thing. If my faint, not so much praise... of this game was indicative. I think this is a genre that there's not a lot of right now, and so I was kind of excited to play one, but this one was not quite scratching that itch for me, and
it still feels like this has to be something, this stupid Switch, but it's just not.
I mean, I feel like we've done a pretty thorough check.
Or something there. I feel like that there was some enemy thing.
Maybe.
I thought we were pretty thorough.
I think so, too.
I can't say with confidence that this is a bug, but like, if it's not a bug,
what
this
are we
is
missing?
Poor design, I think, because... What
I have
the fuck
no
are
idea what the
do?
Hell you're supposed to even be
yeah,
paying
that's
attention
a,
to.
Yeah, that's a shame that it happened on the quick look, considering it didn't happen at all during your playthrough, this kind of thing, right?
Not to this degree. It was just kind of like serviceable, bland 3D action-adventure platformer.
Yeah.
But well, yeah, this might be an actual issue, so let that be a PSA for you if you were thinking about getting this. I don't think it's a terrible game, but keep this stuff in mind if you're thinking about plopping down your $20 on your PlayStation 4 there for Effie.
That is fair enough, Dan. Thank you.
Yes, thanks, guys.